Welcome back to Animal Crossing New Horizons. I'm Sirais. I know I haven't really been keeping up, but in this case, I'm just going to be honest with you. I have had a handful of things going on. Including getting more recordings of the new of Super Mario Party Jamboree done. So by all means, I feel like I may have some catching up. Which you need to be done in Animal Crossing New Horizons. In any case though, about this thing right here, time to open it up. Oh man. And oh man about my pockets. My pockets are nearly full. Let's see how much room I have in here. Right, hey, I definitely have more than enough room in here, though, I can tell you that. And truth be told, though, me having more than enough room, it definitely makes me excited, but of course, rightfully so. What's this? I don't think I even need a pilot's uniform in that case, so I can, not really. I don't think I even need a pilot's uniform in that case. In any case though, I have nearly 10k bells in my pockets. I have 91.35 in this exact moment. Not just once, but twice. And if I thought I was gonna have under 10k bills constantly in the case, though, I spoke too soon. Because I actually found a money tree. That was of course. And that money tree was actually fully grown and whatnot. And of course I had an advantage on that. Because when you spend 10k bells, you're probably going to get... $30,000 of them, which of course is much better in comparison, and of course is around $10,000. So by all means, it is unsurprisingly easier. If you have like a lot of bells on you in this case though. Maybe if I go closer in this case, though. Oh man! Oh, come on, fish. You wanna get yourself onto that thing or not? Come on. Booyah! It's officially on there. On the black bass, of course. Oh, what's this? There's a... Huh? About that right there? It was actually too close for comfort. Oh. 5K bells? What? I didn't hear the one calling episode right here, so to just watch it if you do subscribe, check out all the perks. Peace out, y'all.